Right, this is the crimper we use. The tailpiece is made of leather and it's filled with flaxseed. So it stays soft and oils itself from the inside. Really, it'll last forever. So here we go. This is what we're going to do. He's not real sure about what we're doing here. Work with him a little bit. Good boy. There we go. Good boy. You see where I have it? It's just hanging there. Next thing I'm going to do is reach under, and I'm going to put it under his tail. Get out of the way. Let him figure this out on his own. Some horses do great. Some horses will practically sit down on the ground. They get so upset. After he quits clamping down, I'll start tightening it up little by little. But right now, that's where it's going.